Storytella, London Edwa, Daily Post.
Our estimate is we have about 300 people left in Kharkiv. Moving on to Sumy, I think Sumy, we have about 700 plus. I think that's the number we are looking at, maybe a little higher, students there. We are looking at all options or various options, whatever we can do, we're exploring options. But look, the conflict situation there and the fact that some of the contact points in terms of the two sides is posing significant obstacles in moving students out of the city.
Menta prok no raj pi kokbor. Yarap ka Russia ki nong India ban mino na Ukraine. Tong ini sngap. Katba ka thma kala nang jor ha Ukraine. Ka India kala pan klan nye gjing persang jongka. Ban pen mino ki nong song shnong na Ukraine. Ka Russia ka ay gjing sai mulu mala jong gjing kermen nye ki nong India. Badang sakut ha ka thma. Ka kular ban chami klem jing thut lang ba ka khapput jongka. Ka Russia ka ong kala pan kre ban pha chispa lai phutli ki bus. Ban pen mino ikinong India na nombak Kharkiv jong ka Ukraine. Bat bankit sa Belgorod ka jaka jong ka. Ukli ka Russian National Defense Control Center. Ubalitip karteng kum Colonel General Mikhail Mizintsev. Upen bana ya gani. Ki jaka na kamta ban pen biang shipor bat ka jingjak thaj. La debu ha ki checkpoint. Ka Russia ka ong ba yakin ang petwir. Insa ay da ki bam baklut. Bat ka mobile clinics. Ka jingkadaw Mizintsev. Kawan si singi hadian bahwa Prime Minister Modi Ukraine yuk Presiden ke Rusia Vladimir Putin. U Putin yuk penisya yuk Prime Minister Modi yuk ke Rusia. Ka persyangkat balak penyerap yuk beri India ban mi na Ukraine klaim jing thut. Ka Ministry of External Affairs jong ke India ka ong kumban rehojar saus pangut kinong India. Lawan kit syaling hapok ka Operation Gangga. Ki hek ki ong nyohojar saus pangut syu-syu. Lak mi linti ban wan paying klaim lele. Hakini ki arsingi ban wan. Ministry of External Affairs ke ong bun kibriu kibalami na Ukraine. Kila jandon kat prah hajar ngut. Kublishibun. Story telah London Network Daily Post.